A man was frantically searching for something in a dark room. He was fretting and fuming to find the lost thing. A friend with him in his room asked for the reason for the man's misery. He replied, "Oh, my friend, I've lost my wristwatch. I can't find it anywhere." The friend said, "I'm sure it is here somewhere. Why are you searching here in the darkness? I have brought the light. Calm yourself. Think deeply and try to remember where it could be. You will soon find it." The man did so and got the wristwatch. The friend explained, "The watch was not lost, nor have you gained it now. It was there all the time. Due to the darkness in the room and looking for it in the wrong place, you did not find it." So what have we learned from this story? Similarly, we are ignorant of our true nature, which is joy and peace. It has all the capabilities within. But blinded by the darkness of ignorance, man is unable to see it and experience the bliss and the peace. Searching for happiness and peace, he wanders about aimlessly. At last, the guru appears with the lamp of wisdom in his hand. He says to the man, "Remove the darkness of your ignorance with this lamp of wisdom. Calm yourself, meditate, and contemplate who you really are. Constant practice and awareness of this will make you realize that you are the self which shines, the self which is luminous, and you have found it. It was always there, but you have just realized it." Sairam.